What's up? I just woke up and took a shower and I'm about to go make breakfast. It's around 10 a.m. Also, the weather today is beautiful, as you can see. So I'm also gonna go for a walk after that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video. Right, so I made 2 eggs on some rye bread, and then the other 2 eggs I scrambled up, and I'm gonna finish up my breakfast and then I'll go for a walk. And then I've got a lot of editing to do for this video, and also I have a school project that I need to finish up for next week, which is a short film. So I've got a lot of editing to do, but I'll finish up my breakfast and then I'll see you guys later today. What's up? It's around 9:30 p.m. right now, and I'm gonna be heading off for a push workout, and I am gonna be benching today. I just ate dinner and I'm feeling great, so hopefully my bench is gonna be good today. We'll see how that goes, but that's all I wanna say. I'll catch you guys at the gym. Thank you. right, so the gym closes in like 20 minutes. I'm gonna finish up my workout. I don't think I'm gonna be recording anymore of my workout, so I will see you guys when I get home. What's up? I am home now, having my post-workout meal, and today's workout was decent. I wouldn't say like good. I think it's because I went to the gym so late at around like 10 p.m. so I didn't have a lot of time to work out. If I also had to film, I was kind of pressured to speed up my workout, so I didn't get all of it done, but I still went and worked out. Bench was feeling good today. I almost died on 70 kilos, but I got it up and I was feeling strong today. And also, it's really cold outside. When I go to the gym, I ride my bike, my bicycle, because I don't have a car or anything. I'm only 14 years old. And I normally don't wear anything besides a rain jacket. And it's really cold. And that's why I maybe sound a little bit sick. It's because I was sick because of the cold, I think. So I need to start wearing some more clothes when I go outside at night because it's really cold, like I said. But those things aside, my tripod that I ordered last week will come either this week or the following week. And I'm pretty excited for it because it's like a tall tripod. And the one I currently have is like a really small one. And also, I'm also getting my like iPhone lenses. I'm gonna be getting a macro lens, which is like a really zoomed in. And then I'm getting a wide lens, and then also getting a fisheye lens. I still don't really know what they actually do. I've never tried it. I'm gonna find out when I get them. But my bulk hasn't been going the best in terms of like gaining size. I mean, not really, but like, for the past week or so, since I've been like a bit sick, I have not been eating as much food, so I have lost a little bit of weight, but I am slowly getting into eating more food again, and I want to like put on as much mass as I can before like summer, so I can do a mini cut and then get lean for the summer and look good. You gotta trust the bulk. But that's all I have to say. I'm gonna eat my meal and then I'm gonna head to bed. It's around 1 a.m. So yeah, I'm getting pretty tired and I gotta get some sleep. As always, thank you guys for watching the video and let me know what you think in the comments. And if you did enjoy the video, consider leaving a like. I really appreciate it. And if you wanna check out my other platforms, I have a TikTok and a Instagram, link in my YouTube bio. And if you wanna contact me, you can DM me on Instagram. I am mostly active on Instagram, so if you want to contact me, then DM me on that. I post on YouTube every Sunday, but as always, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one.